for being lazy. Well, you can probably disregard a lot of what happened, well, not what happened, what I said in the last segment, because that was actually recorded a few weeks before I'm doing this one, and I kind of just forgot to post it. So yeah, we'll just go ahead and get on with things. Yeah, figure might as well knock out some gyms because we didn't do anything exciting last time. Who do we want to go? Can probably Meryl have a little action. Haven't done anything for a while. So yeah, fun stuff. We're gonna do Surge first. And I'm happy because, thanks to the plot reasons of the power being out in Kanto, we don't have to worry about dumb things like those stupid button switches. So, hopefully, oh, roll out. That's great. We can just take care of his little goon squad here and go on. So yeah, new stuff. Obviously, well, as of right now, recording, we're right on the eve of new Smash Brothers being released on the 3DS, at least, which I'm definitely planning on getting, and I'm pretty happy with that. I think I played the demo for it, and gotta say, I was actually pretty impressed with how well it works on the 3DS system. You know, even that's just a very limited sample size. You only had a few characters to go from, but whatever. Even though I guess some people, like, no, Cody said he wasn't going to investigate it at all because he didn't think it would work on the small screen, but he's wrong. So, but that's alright. Plus, I don't have any interest in getting a Wii U, especially not just for the purpose of one game, because there's nothing really else on the Wii U that I'd want to play. So that's that. And, yeah. So, and I guess speaking of Cody, he's actually gotten his Silver Run, and he's nearly caught up to me, which is another reason I wanted to light a fire under my run through here. But yeah, he's actually got his run back onto YouTube through, well, because he did have it on Daily Motion before, but for some really bizarre reason, they were they kept deleting his videos for the most asinine and retarded reasons. It was, I don't know, just some weird, like, oh, they didn't like the way his descriptions were. It was like, what the hell? But, yeah, it's great, the whole Electrode squad. But yeah, so you can look for his stuff back here on YouTube again. And doesn't affect, it will affect you. Not with this rollout crap. Not that it really worked. I probably could have just sludge bombed him, but damn it, I want to do sleep powder and sludge bomb combo, so that's what I'm gonna do. Anywho, so yeah, this is basically all that the second half of this is going to be. Destroying a bunch of gym leaders and their weakling trainers, because even if I use lesser Pokemon, they're all pretty weak. It's the only real drawback to the Gen 2 version. I think I said it before. You know, they didn't bother making any of the trainers really any more beefed up than you find at the Elite Four. Well, this is actually halfway serious. Steel type. Why not? Probably gonna end poorly, but whatever. Well, not necessarily with him, because it's level 27, I mean, really, but level 33, but yeah. So what else would you want to do? I guess once again, since this is all on autopilot, it's never too early to think about what to do after this one, or after this game. Because hopefully, well, yeah. It's kind of easy to say, hey, what are you talking about doing something after this one? Haven't you been doing this thing for over a year and you didn't upload, like, hardly any videos for, like, the last 6 months? Yeah, well, shut up. Yeah, confused. Well, like I said, sometimes you just got, there's a whole bunch of other junk going on and you gotta do whatever you can. But, I have some thoughts on what I would like to do. Of course, I think suggestion-wise, I remember, I think it was a comment on one of my previous videos, someone suggested something like Super Punch-Out, I forget your name, whoever you are, if you're watching this again, sorry about that, I should have probably looked it up, but, I thought that might actually be a somewhat, interesting possibility, but, what I do think I want to take a break from some Nintendo, because that's all I've been doing so far is Nintendo. So, that would be definitely something I'll have on the, something to strongly consider, but definitely want to do something non-directly Nintendo related as, when I finally finish this. And, as I probably said before, you know, let's do something faster paced because, maybe that'll encourage me to not be such a slacker. Yeah, who cares about electric types if these guys can actually touch me with their electric attacks, if they bother using any. Okay, well, what do you got? Yeah, you're fail. So yeah. What was I talking about? So, yeah, Smash Brothers 3DS again. Yeah, unfortunately, well, also working so much that I'm probably not going to be able to grab it the first day. I mean, I could download it from the eShop, but I don't like having downloaded copies. I mean, I've downloaded games before, but I prefer having physical copy. I'm too old-fashioned to, you know, digital's better. Nah, I like the physical copy there. But yes, work right now, a little bit too much, so I wouldn't even get a chance to play it for till sometime next week anyway, so I'll worry about it later. Not like I know too many other people that are playing games, because, you know, like, oh, well, I don't think Smash will work that well on the small screen. I only want the 3DS version. I only want the Wii U version. Let's see. Yeah, Blooper can take Surge. If not, well, we got other backups. Little boy. I'll give you a little boy. Yeah. So much easier than every other trainer battle we've done at this point, because these guys are all weaklings. Yeah, we'll see right here. Like, okay, it's Raichu, but, yeah, level 44. It's like, this is almost concerning. I mean, we'll see. Probably have to eat like a Thunderbolt or Thunder or some crap. Maybe a Thunder Wave. What do you got for me? Thunder Wave! Gee. Don't I feel special? Of course I am. Why shouldn't I be? Oh my god! Well, special defense, save me! Jeez. God! Freaking paralyzing. Fine, yeah, we'll switch. So it looks like a good old Levi. Let's go, Levi. You know, I got the other tops with you, but we'll do fine. So, yeah, we'll just fire punch you into oblivion. Oh, boy. Yeah. Gotta love that steel typing on there. I do like steel type, though, so. Electrode. Nah, we'll just let Levi ride out the storm now. Sure, why not? Say, I'm actually kind of surprised he didn't outspeed me. Thanks. Yeah, that's gonna be, that should be fun. Hey, no abilities, nothing like anything else you have to worry about. I can't remember if they have. I can't remember if Voltorb has static. I can't remember. No. Let's see if he can. We can goad him into exploding or something. Because I certainly miss having that happen all the time. Nope, just more double team crap. And before a miss. Nope. We got this in the bag! And Electabuzz. Say one of the forgotten electric types. I don't know, I think he's forgotten. I don't know how much notice he really gets. Hey, you want your special defense, Ryan? That's fine. I don't give a crap. Eat some more return. Critical hit will work too. Yay! I don't really know what the point of all this is. Yeah, the badges in this. Getting the badges doesn't really even do anything. Well, I guess they still have that whole speed increase or whatever, but it'd be cool if these guys still bothered handing out the TMs and whatever, but okay, moving on, maybe we'll do another gym while we're at it, the heck. Yeah, I think the only thing I did in between the last thing when I just went to a couple more cities so I could fly a little bit easier, didn't do anything else of consequence, so we're alright. Oh yeah, I guess that's the other thing I can talk about with Cody's run through with his Silver and having Lugia on there. Well, he can have Lugia, he can worship at the false altar. He thinks that that's Lugia's the superior mascot. He's clearly wrong. Harbinger's far superior. Ho-Oh, I should say. Far superior. Not at least because he can assume direct control. That's a terrible impression! But what do you want me to do? So, not only are we going to use Superior Mascot, we're going to clown stomp one of Cody's favorite gym leaders. I can't remember if Eric is his favorite or just one of the, or somewhere in the top area or not. Meh. And Blooper can start out against these junior trainers and whatever else is in here. To heck. That was interesting. Moves. I think Erica still gives out a TM this one. I think she gives out the Giga Drain. Which is pretty cool. Yeah, Victory Bell. Not really worried about all you crappy clowns. I have some Icy Wind. Kind of dumb how Icy Wind is an 100% accuracy move. I mean, it's kind of cool that it always lowers the speed and whatever, but... let's see, is that going to be enough to kill it? Yeah, because of the... neutral damage. I was a little bit paranoid about that, and I don't know why. I should be more confident. Just keep throwing Icy Wind. Never stop using Icy Wind. Never stop lowering their speed. Of course. Just can't get away from being paralyzed! Oh my god. Go away. Oh, level up. That's cool. I'm keeping boosting them stats. No, we're not worried about that right now. Sure, why not? Because this is a great gym for him to battle around in. All the girls are alone in here. Well, that's a dumb rule. I don't care. I don't know. I've never played Crystalite. That's because you can play as a female character in that one, so I'm not sure if that trainer has different dialogue or if they actually programmed with alternate dialogue if you're playing with a girl character. And if someone has played Crystal, maybe they can confirm or deny that for me. We'll see. Hop it! Hey, more strength. It's because our attack's so obnoxious, we can just, like, kill these crappy grass types. So awesome! Jumpluff! Yeah. Ugh, thank God. The last thing I need to do is sleep. In real life, I could do some sleep. Cotton Spore. What are you wasting your time with all this crap for? You're dead. Yay for boosted experience! Oh, blah. Blah yourself. Kind of scary. Yeah, you're a great junior trainer, man. I can see why they keep you around. Oh, this is actually kind of interesting. Oh, it's probably gonna have some sort of psychic attack, psi beam or psychic or some crap like that. Confusion. Well, it's not as bad as it could have been. Ow, ow, ow. Lucky it wasn't anything worse than that, I guess. It wouldn't have been long for this world. Yeah, that's... Oh, thank God. That would have just made things a whole lot more complicated than it needed to be. Whee! Yeah, I really wish I could evolve you. Said that about a million times, I'm sure. The same thing for poor Dexter as well. Alright. And Levi. You'll probably level up after this trainer battle. Well, I wasn't looking at you until you looked at me, so what do you think? Ooh, but you got Paris. Maybe I was looking at you. You might be onto something there. Yay. 4 times effectiveness plus stab. Poor Paris. Sorry. Oh, Parasectic. Yeah, I like Parasect so much, but it's just a shame that their stats really kind of suck. We need to give them a Mega Evolution or something. Let me make my day. Let's let Levi finish this guy at this battle on, because I think it's just another Paris, maybe, but... Or an Execute. Yeah, whatever. Same difference. Still falls to Fire Punch. And then good old Harby can finish out against Erica. You shall be humbled, Erica. Alright. So we'll go ahead with that, and... You need to stop dozing off. You're a pretty lazy gym leader. Well, why do you think I came in here and kicked the crap out of all your junior trainers? Shall not lose. Yeah, keep thinking that. Tangela! Oh, it rhymes. an easy joke to be made here about vines, but I'm not quite as immature as all that yet. We'll just prolong the battle unnecessarily by using Fly. What else we got here? Bellathum! You and your inferior evolutions. I won't hear of it. Solar Beam. Yeah. Like, even if I let you hit me with that, man, come on. Just know. Well, good news, everyone should be at level 48 by the time we're done with this gym here. Victor Bell, that's much better. Yeah, why not? Probably gonna regret doing that, but yeah. Oh, acid. Like, I care. Just for the hell of it. Alright, is that gonna be enough to... Yeah, probably not quite. Oh, it is. I thought it was gonna stop just short. Oh well. And then we'll let you finish off against Joompluff. Yeah, I don't know why. You had a Vileplume back in Gen 1. I don't know why you decided to trade up for a friggin' Bellossom here. Pretty dumb of you. Just gotta show off those new Gen 2 Pokemon, I guess. Oh well. Okay. Well, that was pretty easy. Yay! Rainbow Badge! We got badges 3 and 4. Giga Drain's better, yeah, so it's slightly better than Mega Drain. It's pretty cool though. Like, only 5 PP, which is really kind of stupid, but whatever. So yeah, I think we'll call that mostly a wrap for this segment, and then the next time we're gonna head up to the old Nugget Bridge area, and then maybe, just maybe, we can finally evolve poor Meryl into Vileplume. And we'll go from there. Actually, maybe we can do that right away. We'll see. But, yep, so. Just gonna be moving right along, I guess. Wow. Yeah, I think 2156, and thanks to Cody's run with his using double speed and all that crap, he's like, yeah, 400-odd hours on his... I saw that, and I just... I just started laughing. But, yep, so we're gonna call that a wrap here for this, and we will return next time for the Nugget Bridge Challenge again. Well, it's not the Nugget Bridge, they kind of move that around, but that's to be seen next time. Later, everyone.